None of the youngsters had ever seen, let alone experienced, anything quite like it. A birthday party to eclipse all others. There was no standing on ceremony here. The children just got straight into the swing of things and danced half the adults right off their feet. For those with boundless energy, John Conti was on hand to offer some sparring lessons, even if he is taking a somewhat defensive position these days. Yet if all that was a bit too arduous, there were a few more relaxing pastimes. And in order to maintain the energy levels, there was a birthday cake that was big enough for everyone. The overall opinion of the critics seemed to be favourable.
Brilliant. It's good. It's a lot of fun. And we did a lot of cutting cake twice. And all the stars.
What do you think is the most exciting part?
Attention.
The ICANN charity was originally set up to care for London's poor and sick children. Now it educates and cares for young invalids across the country and helps the parents. Today, though, everyone relaxed and let their hair down, hobnob with a high and mighty, or just simply sat back and took in all the action. Marcus Powell for Thames News.